Hey guys, today I want to show you 4 reasons why you should use DaVinci Resolve. First of all, no, I'm unfortunately not sponsored by DaVinci Resolve, but I have been using DaVinci Resolve for more than 2 years now, and I also use other editing programs, so my opinion is based on my experience. So let's start with the 4 advantages of DaVinci Resolve in comparison to other editing programs. Reason number 1 is money. Compared to other editing software programs, DaVinci Resolve is completely free. You don't have to spend one single penny, you just can search for DaVinci Resolve download and you will get the free version of DaVinci Resolve. There's also a paid version of DaVinci Resolve, but this paid version is, especially for beginners, not very relevant. Okay, let's go to reason number 2. DaVinci Resolve doesn't have one single watermark. This is also not a matter of course, and other editing programs like Capcut or Filmora do have a watermark. And with DaVinci, you don't need to download a cracked version of your editing program just to remove the watermark. Let's continue with reason number 3. The DaVinci Resolve community is great and the community is growing. Especially the Reddit community can help beginners if they have questions or problems, or you can show others what you have edited in Resolve. Furthermore, a lot of free content about DaVinci Resolve is available on YouTube, like my videos. The number of DaVinci Resolve plugins is constantly increasing and also many big YouTubers switched over to DaVinci Resolve, which means more content will be produced in the future. So, and now I will show you reason number 4. Constant updates. The DaVinci Resolve team regularly releases new and powerful updates that make DaVinci Resolve better from time to time. They also spread DaVinci Resolve on other platforms and they are paying a lot of attention to the community, which is quite nice. The company behind DaVinci Resolve is also improving. They even cooperate with big companies like Apple and they already worked on viral movies like Thor, Love and Thunder, Free Guy or Law and Order. Here are a lot more examples just to show you how much impact the team behind DaVinci Resolve has in the industry. So DaVinci Resolve has a bright future in all aspects, and it doesn't matter if you are an editing noob or a pro, it doesn't matter if you only need simple editing skills or more advanced ones, or if you want to color grade something. DaVinci Resolve is a good option for all of this, so give it a try. And now I want to ask you, which editing software are you using and why? And check the first link in the description to get some of the best effects and transitions which you can use in all editing softwares. So I hope this video helped you. If so, then leave a like or a sub to my channel. Go watch one of these 2 videos to start learning DaVinci Resolve, and thanks for your attention. Stay creative and bye.